So today's video is going to be all about organization, and it's also a collaboration with YouTube Mommy Meetup Facebook group. All going to be organizing different spaces in our homes. And since school has started back a couple of weeks ago and I packed the kids' lunches, I thought that their lunch packing station was the perfect thing to organize since it has been really neglected. So this is what it looks like right now, these past couple weeks of school starting back. So we're going to get this organized and I'll show you what it looks like. Here's the cabinet all cleaned out and wiped down, and we're going to go ahead and get everything organized so we can get it back inside and show you guys how I organize everything. Okay, so first up is the dry goods containers. Everything is sectioned off in these containers, so and they all have little, like these are all just boxes from the Dollar Tree that I got, so $4 maybe here. And what I did was I labeled like the front of each one, so like this one has tools, and what is in the tools bucket, we're gonna call them buckets I guess, is everything I will need to make their lunch for any prep work. So like this Pampered Chef cutting seal for making like peanut butter and jelly sandwiches or any type of sandwiches, the Fun Bites container for making things bite size and fun shapes. I have my silicone liners in here, plasticware for them to eat with. This is like some of that stuff that keeps the fruit from browning. That picks, all the picks to hold like sandwiches and stuff together, rolls and wraps and all that kind of stuff. All that stuff is in this one, which is, where'd it go? Which is the tools bucket. So that is all in that bucket. Then in the next bucket is this bucket, and it's kind of empty right now, so to go grocery shopping. But this bucket is the after school snacks bucket. So this one is, what I do with this one is I fill it up with things they usually like to have to snack on after school. And I pull it down as soon as I hear that bus pull up, or as soon as, depending on, or as soon as we get home, I take this down. They can get a snack out of here and juice and some water or whatever, and they will have what is in here. So that is the after school snacks bucket, which is basically right now there's just some granola bars and some peanut butter crackers in here. So I need to brief stock this as well. The next bucket here is, this is called, we'll turn it around, there we go. So this is the snacks slash sides container. And everything in here are things that I will pack for them to have with their lunch. Maybe as a side item or something like that. So all of that stuff is in here. And some of the same stuff is in here, like the granola bars, because they do take granola bars to lunch sometimes. You know, like these are, and I just separate, I open the container we had. These are the peanut butter filled cracker pretzels. There's some applesauce in here. If I want to give them a little treat, like a Smartie or something, that is in there as well. So all of that stuff, the dry stuff, is in here. And this last container that stays in the cabinet is called containers. So all the little pieces that go to their lunch boxes or any little containers like that, all those are in here, and it is clearly marked containers. And, you know, that way I know where all the containers are, and it keeps everything nice and organized, and I can easily keep up with it. So that is the containers container. Then we're going to go ahead and move over, and we're going to put these in the cabinet and show you how I have them in the cabinet. Okay, so there are my four containers in the cabinet, and now you can just kind of see why I labeled them on the front. So I'm not having to pull each one out and digging in it and wasting time in the mornings. I can clearly see what is what and pull out the correct container. So those are all the containers that I use for our lunch station. And then the next thing we're going to do is go ahead and get their lunch boxes in here. Well, they're in school right now, so I'm going to be missing some. But get the lunch boxes in and get those organized. Okay, so this is the very top shelf of the cabinet, and this is where I keep lunch boxes when they are not in use, because they do use a couple of different lunch boxes sometimes depending on what I pack. Aiden's lunch box is here today even though they're at school, because he is not taking a lunch right now to school. Like, he's just not, especially with his feeding tube and everything. So he is not taking a lunch box every single day, so that's why his lunch box is there. So on the weekends, long breaks, holidays, whatever, their lunch box is up here on the very top cabinet. Every day they come home, they know to dump out their lunchbox, wipe it down, and so I can put it up here for the next day, and it's ready for me to pull down. Or they'll hang it on the hook in the living room with their backpacks and stuff. And over here is where I keep old strawberry containers. Because when they go on field trips that require like a disposable lunch and things, you pack their lunch in these, and I do have a few of those videos from last year where they went on field trips that needed disposable lunches. I could pack their lunch in there, everything is disposable, they can just throw the whole thing away and not worry about it. And then these are just lunch bags for the disposable lunch. So all that is up there on the top, very, very top shelf of the cabinet. Okay, so next up we have their actual lunch containers. These I just stack them up like this, put the tops on, and then we just slide them in right there. And then for the thermos containers, same thing. I just slide them right there on the shelf. So just slide them right there on the shelf. And then the thermos bottles, same thing. I just slide those on there, and that is it. So that is everything in the cabinet, as you can see. And I did find Nevaeh's other lunchbox because she apparently took a different lunchbox today. So there's everything in the cabinet. Nice and easy, organized, and easily accessible. And then I'm gonna show you one more thing that of course is not in the cabinet, but we also use it for lunch making. Okay, and although these are not in the cabinet, in my lunch making cabinet, they are very essential to every day and making their lunches. And they're basically just like some more like easy essentials that we need access to that I don't want to jumble up in the refrigerator every day. In this container is juices and waters, and I think they're all out of the aqua pods. I need to check the pantry and see, but so I can take some of the juices out and put some aqua pods in. But this is just water and juice that goes in here for they can grab that for lunch and after school snacks. And here is our sandwich station, or my sammy station as Aiden calls it. Everything I need to make a sandwich is in here, with the exception of bread, peanut butter, and jelly. Those are things they do not like cold. I don't like them cold, so we don't keep them in the refrigerator. They stay in the pantry, so all of that is in here. And then over here in this container is more side items, things that they will take for lunch, but they are cold. So you have baby carrots, and that's just a big container again that I split down. I just took a bag and split it so that I wouldn't have a big bag of carrots in the refrigerator. So baby carrots, there's some yogurt, some Laughing Cow cheese dippers, we have some Baby Bell cheese, some Danimals, just anything cold that they need to take for their lunch. So that is everything that goes into my lunch making station. I hope you guys find some ideas that may work for you that you may want to incorporate. And also make sure you check out the other videos from the other ladies that are also participating in this collaboration. And be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And we will see you guys in our next video. Bye.